took some time to wander around this morning. Do you know where you're going yet?
Not yet, no.
Take your time. Weather's just fine. People are partying. Even the guards are quite nice.
This is why we're not in jail already.
Oh, a bird!
You're right. Is it the one from your dream?
Almost. It's funny. It looks like it's looking at something.
Oh, a treasure hunt. Already?
Well, let's see what he sees.
So, a dream and a bird.
Hugo's been dreaming about this place a lot since before we came here.
And each time there was a bird.
All right. Why not?
There! It was looking at another bird.
You're right.
So what's this one looking at?
Only one way to find out. Everything's so different from Guyen. Even the smells.
Yes, it smells hot.
It's never hot in Guyen.
Not in the same way.
I trust you.
Shouldn't we go out on delivery now?
We still have time. The feast is this evening. I'm pretty sure they haven't started cooking.
Oh.
You see, if you crush them enough, it will perfume clothes and fabric.
That way you smell like flowers.
Yes, you'll be like a little dancing lavender.
At that house.
Your answer might be in there.
Oh, there's another one.
Let's have a look.
Hey, up there! Lunch is ready.
Thanks. Just a few more tiles.
Huh? Hello there.
Hello.
You ready?
Just about.
I don't want to miss the ceremony.
They look so happy.
They are.
I hope this afternoon's ceremony will be successful.
Yes, the feast is going to be magnificent.
This child seems to be really kind.
He must be, for them to be so loud about him.
Oh, I wish I could see that ceremony. Wear one of those robes.
Are they even aware of what's happening on the continent?
They have to be.
Hence the drinks.
This is all nice, but wouldn't the church consider it utter heresy?
Yes. You have to be a count to take that kind of risk.
This island is pretty...
One more!
Say, that's a large family of birds.
Let's find another one!
Imagine if it led to a real nest.
No, it's something meaningful. It has to be.
I'm sure it is!
Back to hunting birds.
Windmills! Can we go and look inside?
Why not? Let's try.
Tell me, why this fascination with windmills?
They look like... Oh! What's that crank?
It's probably a brake to stop the windmill. climb up?
Yes.
Oh. Get away, discreetly. How can they grow so many flowers? Maybe that child of Embers actually has some power over this island.
I would love to make flowers grow like that.
I would love to make gold grow like that.
Gold doesn't smell good.
All right, you won.
Yes, thank you.
Go on, Hugo.
Uh-huh.
Up we go.
Very well.
Careful with the drop here.
All right.
I We need to jump down. There's still a lot to do.
What's that? Hey,
it's gorgeous, people dear. Who can't have children come here to be blessed.
That's sweet.
I heard the Countess is the one who... I'm sure there's a way to change that.
This year's there may be something useful in there.
Yes, the life incarnate.
In the sky.
Kites? You've never seen one?
No.
Well, they're like tiny boat sails. They take the wind and off they go.
Can you fly if you catch one?
No, not even you.
I want one. Can we go back to searching the birds, Amicia?
Hey, you're good. I should hire you.
I wasn't like this before.
It's fine. I wasn't born a smuggler either. You do what you must.
Mind the drop.
Very well. Oh.
See what's inside. All right, let's get to work.
Nothing is dead.
Everything.
Oh, look! We can see your face, Sophia! It's so small!
Yes, the child, and even smaller. It's still stunning.
Not too tough. I didn't think we'd be so high above the sea.
Hello.
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 going to the harbor?
Oh, no. We went there yesterday. Thank you.
Let's stay here and see the rest.
Hello there. So, no fight today?
All is quiet.
Blessed be the child.
Amicia, I'd like to see the stone birds again.
This will help a lot.
Nothing is barren.
All is waiting.
No child is born.
They already exist.
Waiting for a new birth.
Palace is incredible.
So, how is it inside?
There's a lot of ponds.
It's pretty amazing. But we're not here for this.
We must follow the birds. Columns.
That's exciting.
Let's go and see. Tell me this is it.
What do you see?
I see columns.
It's beautiful.
Nice find. Some sort of antique theater?
Yes. It looks important. Now let's see.
Look, the bird!
And the child of embers.
There may be more under that grass.
Are we going to cut it?
Too slow. I should be able to clear it all at once. Climb up.
All right. is so big!
Shush! Are you trying to scare my fish away?
Oh, sorry. Well, I hope his fish escape.
You're right. Free the fishes.
And what about that staring bird?
I know. It's our main lead. We should go back to it. Up we go.
Uh-huh.
Pretty empty.
Come on. You're not going to let a locked door stop you.
Let's look around. That window. There's something inside. Let's go back.
Yes! Let's take the tower!
Oh, so you came to conquer?
Only towers. The rest doesn't interest him.
Towers are the best, because you can climb them!
What do you think is up there?
Maybe the bird's nest.
Oh, where it lays its eggs.
Huh? You think it's mummy?
Who knows?
Damn ladders. Oh.
What do you have for us? Time to get to work. Let's make some changes. All right, let's get to work. Much better.
We're almost at the top.
Well, let's go then.
Oh, he can see everywhere.
It was worth it.
Ooh, nice view.
Come closer. Look, now you can feel like your bird when it perches high up.
Not just any bird. A bird of prey.
King of birds!
What do you see?
I see where I hunt.
And what do you hunt?
Sausages!
You know what else birds of prey do? They screech. You ready?
Yes!
Sophia is going to screech with us, right?
I was born to screech.
On three. One, two, three! Screech!
All right, time to head back down.
Now everybody knows we're here.
Nice screeching, by the way, you two.
Yours was pretty good, too.
I know, it's my commanding voice. You need one to be heard over the sound of the sea.
Your crew must love it.
Oh, they've never complained.
play naval war against the English again.
Hey, I'd like that.
You have a real boat. Just do it for real.
Oh, you've never seen a naval fight, have you?
I've seen fights. A battlefield.
Yes. Stay on land for this, believe me.
What is that? It's funny.
That is a tomb. We call it a mound.
There wasn't any tomb in my dream.
Oh. Let's keep looking around.
Amicia, bee people.
It's fine. I'm sure these ones are nice.
Of course they are. They make honey. And I love honey.
Me too.
Who doesn't? Hello. Is the way closed?
For now, yes. Sorry. We must deliver these flowers to the sanctuary for the ceremony.
That cart fell.
Don't worry. There's only a few broken stems.
We'll come back later. Good luck.
Damn, these soldiers are so nice. I almost feel bad for all the times I've insulted them.
Well, then I should feel terrible.
I see. How many have you...
I don't even want to count. But I don't feel terrible, and that's what scares me. Sorry, you must be...
Oh, I've seen you at work. I'm not surprised. If not for your skills, I'd be dead.
Yes.
Easy, boy, easy.
Hey there.
Hello. We're just looking at that sculpture.
Oh, well, don't let me stop you.
I can't see the next one.
It must be hidden behind that small hill.
Onward!
Oh, these youngsters. Chasing rocks instead of gold.
I've seen things like this. It's typical in Provence and its surroundings.
What is it?
Some symbolic passageway?
The question is, to where? Or what?
It looks magic. Searching the birds, Amicia.
Do you think we'll have finished these crowns by evening?
It'll be fine.
Thank you.
Be careful how you land.
Very well. Come on. Up.
Yes.
Oh.
Climb up. Up. We need to jump down.
Again.
Interesting.
Look! I'm the child of embers!
No, you're not.
Yes, look! I control the sun!
You're not doing anything at all.
That's the last one.
Yes. Can't wait to join the festival.
Me too.
Plants to decorate or to kill.
Take a look.
There's a mark here.
And?
Typically some kind of smuggler code. Someone had business here.
What's it for?
When things go wrong or if a crew splits up, they leave those marks behind to make sure one of them will retrieve what they hid.
Treasure?
Goods, probably. Wine, food, treasure to some.
Interesting.
I'd love to hide something too. Like a nice rock.
Thank you. Hey, another smuggler mark here.
How many are there?
Can't say. These things may have been here for a long time.
Careful with the drop here.
All right.
Yeah. Come on. Up.
Yes.
Mind the drop. We need to jump down.
All right.
Yeah. Climb up.
Very well.
Up we go.
Yes.
Come on, up. Climb up.
All right.
Up we go. Careful with the drop here.
Very well.
Going to the fertility site?
With my wife, yes.
Maybe this year will be the one for us.
I hope so. You both deserve the child's blessing.
You seen that sky?
Yes. Couldn't hope for brighter days.
I just hope they won't get any hotter.
No, they'll be just perfect.
Thank the child.
Come on.
Thank you.
Mind the drop.
Yes. Climb up. Oh. Up we go. All right.
Up. Come on. Up. We need to jump down.
Very well.
Nothing is dead.
Everything sleeps.
Nothing is bad.
Fish, bread, fruit, serves. I've got everything for your table.
Well, that's something straight out of a dream.
Smuggler marking.
Oh, so how does it work?
I don't know. Each crew has their own code.
Oh, well.
So fresh, they're still dreaming of our beautiful sea. Come take a look.
Already exist.
Waiting for a new breath.
Called from renewed faith.
Praise the child. Breathe on his bed of embers.
Climb up.
Yes.
Careful with the drop here.
All right.
Maybe it will start the windmill.
Yes. It didn't seem close, though.
Strange. Be careful how you land.
Uh-huh.
Up we go. Climb up.
All right.
Up. Mind the drop.
Very well. Oh.
Intriguing.
A magic hole!
I say this ladder is an invitation.
That's old.
Feels like the place was used not so long ago.
It looks like a goblin's home.
You're the only goblin here.
Then you're a witch.
How did you know?
Windmill.
Good eyes. Can't say it's the greatest drawing I've ever seen.
I like it.
That's a bit strange, but... Well, let's go back, I guess.
is dead.
Everything sleeps.
Beautiful sea. Come take a look.
Hello, children.
Oh, there's a word, Benjamicia.
Yes.
Like time to get to work.
I don't mind.
Maybe. Thank you.
Thank you.
We go.